All right, what's up? I'm Mark, and this is called the Markerphones. Like a microphone with a mark on it. Gonna play some tunes here for you. Thank you. Life for your ex party.
Get up off your knees. Da 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 da
not want to participate. You guys are a participatory audience. You want to sing another one?
I'm going to take that as an enthusiastic yes.
That's a yes, right? On the social media, I am the Markrophones, like a microphone with a mark on it. That's MARKROPHONES, Markrophones. Usually when I play three instruments at a time. I play the guitar on my left hand, and I play the bass on the right hand, and then I drum with my feet while I sing. But my guitar broke because I always thrash my gear at the end of every show, and last night when I was throwing my guitar around, it broke, so I had to go to the Luthier this morning. But check out my online stuff, and you can see some more videos, and I can't wait to come back. And big thanks to Pete and Cyrus and everybody at Kutai and the whole entire Brooklyn's community. I love being here. This is one of my favorite spots in the entire world. So I'm coming down here every chance I get. I probably won't be able to come back until next year. So this month. But I am playing at Wildwood Sunday, Christmas Eve, and I'm playing at Mr. Ed's in Fort Orford tomorrow. So, just need to get more of your microphones fixed. That's how you find
on. Came through a window.
Thank you. This next song is my song.
Bye.
Thanks for hanging out. Yes, I appreciate it. I'll see you next time. So this song is called This Dream, and I wrote it, and it's about how most people think we fall asleep into our dreams. I think we awaken out of our dreams into this shared life. This is our shared reality. This is a real dream. We are living the dream right now. We're making the dream. We're bringing it to life. Keep getting out there, keep living the dream, and keep bringing it to life every day.
Seems like we've been talking to you.
so this next one is another original. I don't know if anybody here has ever read the book Think and Grow Rich, but if you read it, it says write down the amount of time you want your money in, you write down the amount of money you want, you write down what you're going to get in exchange for the money, and you repeat it to yourself for that amount of time, twice a day, until you receive that money in that amount of time. So I was like, you know, I'm going to test it out. I'm going to ask for $100 billion in 2 weeks. So I wrote it down, and I said to myself every day, I'm going to have $100 billion in 2 weeks, and I'm going to have $100 billion in 2 weeks. And I did that for about 10 days, and on the day 10 or 11, I was on the way to a gig, and a song popped into my head, and it was called $100 billion. So it totally works.
Don't take my word for it.
Thank you. Thank you.
What time is it?
It's time to rock.
Just take a long record off the shelf.
Thank you.
Cash App, I got PayPal, I got all the...
Do you have a Venmo scanner?
I don't have a Venmo scanner, but it's just the microphones. If you find at the microphones, then that's me. That's all my social medias, is just at the microphones. I also need YouTube and Instagram friends. People on TikTok. There's a Facebook out there. I'm not particularly social media savvy, but... try to get out there as much as I can. So, if you got a social media, I'm probably on it.
Is that one word?
Yeah, it's all one word. Like a microphone with a mark on it. So my name is Mark, and that's the microphone. So glad to be back in Brookings. I love playing here. This is the coolest place ever. I lived here, lived up in Gold Beach for the year of 2017 to 2018. 2019 came around and I said, you know what? I'm gonna hit the road. I just want to go live the dream. Go live the dream. Just live the dream. And then COVID happened, so I stopped playing. And while I stopped playing, I learned how to play everything. All at the same time. Mr. Ed's tomorrow night, and I'm playing Wildwood just around the corner here on Christmas Eve, 1 to 4. So drop in if you get a chance.
Sometimes
time here. I got a couple more. I want to keep on rocking. As long as you guys are having a great time, I'm going to keep on rocking. Are you guys having a great time? Woo! All right. Is there anything you want to hear in particular? Any bands? No? All right. I'm doing all right? All right. I saw you guys were leaving, so I was like, hey, have a good night.
All right, we're getting down to the wire here. All right, aren't we? All right, this is my last song. This is my song. One of my favorite songs to play. And my guitar's right there too. So this is at the end of my stuff, I always trash everything. It's very rock and roll, so don't miss out on that. Don't forget to add me on the Instagram and the Facebook and the TikTok and the YouTube, and I am the Microphones, like a microphone with a mark on it. And this is a song that I wrote called Baby. Hope you like it.
Only if you can take a look and I can tell you the one.